clashes erupt in East Jerusalem as Palestinians react to teen's death. Arab League endorses US-led coalition against Islamic State. Israel's fourth submarine will be able to stay underwater for longer. And Backstreet Boy reaches out to Israeli fans after next visit. Shalom and welcome to the Jerusalem Post News. Here are the top stories for September 8th. Fighting erupted in East Jerusalem for a second day today, following news that a Palestinian teen from the area died yesterday. Police clashed with residents yesterday in the capital's French Hill neighborhood as they tried to set a gas station ablaze with Molotov cocktails. Damage was caused to a convenience store, but no injuries were reported. The rioters were reacting to the death of a 16-year-old boy who died a week after being struck in the head by a sponge bullet during a riot in East Jerusalem. Similar scenes unfolded in other areas of the city, and an Israeli was lightly hurt in the Atour neighborhood when Palestinians threw stones at his car. The Arab League decided yesterday to join Europe and the United States in their confrontation with the Islamic State.
كذلك بالعمل على تكثيف منابع الإرهاب الفكرية ومصادرة تمويله ومعالجة الأسباب والظروف التي أدت إلى تفشي هذه الظاهرة الإرهابية المتطرفة.
Vowing to provide all necessary support, foreign ministers from the League met in Cairo to endorse international action against the Islamist army, which has conquered territories throughout eastern Syria and northern Iraq. The League also condemned the Islamic State as a corrupt, immoral enterprise engaging in crimes against humanity. The group has reportedly killed thousands of civilians. Israel's fourth submarine, which is currently on its way to Haifa from Germany, will use special technology that will allow it to stay underwater for longer than other submarines. A senior naval source said on Sunday that the submarine will use an independent propulsion system which will allow it to stay submerged for many days, making it more covert. He explained that the fuel cells on board the submarine significantly extend its ability to be underwater without the need to resurface. The officer said that a fifth submarine is expected to arrive at Haifa port later this year, and a sixth will join the fleet by the end of the decade. And Backstreet Boys' Howie Dara sent a special message to Israeli fans after the band postponed their first visit to Israel due to Operation Protective Edge.
Hey Israel, this is Howie here from the Backstreet Boys. I wanted to reach out to you personally to tell you we're so sorry for not making the dates in July. We were really excited about coming there for the first time, but don't worry, we're looking to reschedule the dates. We're tentatively looking to come out there hopefully sometime spring of 2015, and once we get all the details and dates, we'll let you guys know. So in the meantime, thank you for keeping the Backstreet Pride alive.
The former US boy band still retains a huge following in Israel, and what was initially only planned to be one show quickly snowballed into three. The pop group sold out shows were originally scheduled to be held at the Ranana Amphitheatre in July. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah. That's it for today. We'll be back tomorrow with more news from Israel. Until then, shalom from the Jerusalem Post studios.